Good morning, everyone. It's Wednesday, September 6th. Mike's inside of the loft pushing the birds out. They're just now getting out this morning. And we had them locked down for 4 days. It was from last Friday through Labor Day, and that's because Friday was opening day for dove season here. It's always busy the first weekend of dove season, so we like to keep them locked down. So now here, yesterday we had loft fly, today we've got a loft fly, but all of these birds just jumped up on their own as soon as they came out of the loft. You can see Mike's pushing them out through the chute, through the trailer, and then they're just coming out that way. Pretty cool so far this morning. Not very humid, so it's a nice morning to fly. They pretty much all just come out and start flying. There are some over there on the wire. I think they're coming down. But as soon as Mike comes out of the loft, he'll push them all up. Some of them took off just now on their own. All right, you can see there's none on the ground here. None in the trailer and none in the loft. So they're all up. Ooh, where'd they go? Oh, there they are. All right. Everybody's up. Ooh, that sun's bright.